Hello, my name is Andrea and I'm the head chef of Il Vecchio Mulino. It's an Italian fresh pasta shop that is in Paphos. And today we would like to explain to you how to cook our product in a very simple way. Basically, now we will make the fresh green tagliatelle. What to do first? So we have a pot with a boiling water. What to do? We will add a touch of salt. After that, we'll add some olive oil. So the pasta is not going to stick together. Now we are ready to add the pasta. So what to do now? Now we will stir it a bit. And we will cook it for just 2 minutes. In the same time, we'll start to prepare the sauce. So the sauce is ready. We are going just to put it on the pot, on the pan, sorry. And we add a bit of water on. Next step, it will be to drain the pasta from the water. And to pour the drained pasta together with the sauce. We will warm it up again for 1 minute and a half more. Now it's ready to serve. We just put a touch of Parmesan on top. And that's it, how it looks like.